the house where the mother of my child and my child were besieged was surrounded by these paparazzi, and I asked my lawyer what could possibly be done. He said, well, maybe if they get some pictures of some of these people, we can have a chance, we can ask them to be called off. So the mother, the 61-year-old mother, grandmother of my child, went out into the street, took a picture of a man sitting in a car with a great big camera. He turned around, took a lot of pictures of her, wound the window down, shouted a lot of abuse at her. And then as she crossed the road, he menaced her with his car, drove at her very fast, made her jump out of the way. And then at the end of the road, he did a U-turn and came back and menaced her again with the car.
Yes. I think the police were also involved, were they not?
Well, the police have been called, and they're coming to see Ting Lang on Wednesday about this.
Yeah. Oh, right. At the time, my understanding is the police offered to go round and to get a statement or just investigate the matter with the mother and the grandmother. Do you know about that?
I think we may have thought about that. I can't remember the exact facts of that, but certainly the police should be involved in this.
Yes.